everybody's really hungry, so. I guess what I was trying to convey here is my empathy toward humans. We're all the same. And by the time you look at these people and recognize something, somebody you know, yourself, something that's familiar. Go through life and not experience something, but I want to show resilience for what we've gone through in the face of these people. I want to show some humor and maybe some damage. We're all damaged a little bit from life, but we're still lovable. And I try to do that also with my animals.
It's amazing to me you can get so much gesture and feeling with just trash. You know, it's like there's such a sense of presence with just tape and paper and bolts. But the thing that I keep, every time I pass them, the thing is that the feeling of the silhouettes of them, just the presence, they really have gesture to them, you know, like a presence of a person that's produced. Mm-hmm.
I feel like until the end of
it really did.
It's amazing. It's kind of, this figure in particular, I noticed, when I was sitting over there before looking at her, it is so beautifully articulated. I mean, the bottom kind of sway a bit, and it was very convincing.
There actually are people in these things. We talked about that.
I saw that CSI episode.